Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a legend to a graph or chart in Microsoft Excel. The method should be very easy to follow. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. In Excel, make sure you have the basics of your graph set up correctly. For example, ensure that all your data is correctly presented and inputted, with column titles included with the cell data. This will allow us to add the legend without having to adjust anything. To add the legend, first select your graph or chart by clicking on it once. Now go to the Chart Design tab at the top. In here, choose Add Chart Element, which should be the furthest left option. In the menu that opens, hover over Legend, and then you will be able to select the position that it will display on the graph. For example, below or on the left or right. With it added, you can adjust what it says by changing your column titles without needing to adjust the legend itself. To customize the appearance of the legend, go back to the legend menu that we were just on, and this time choose More Legend Options at the bottom of the list. This will open the window on the right with more ways to customize it. And so that is how to add a legend to a graph or chart in Microsoft Excel. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.